Actress Priyanka Chopra believes that apart from actresses, actors also face the casting couch. Talking about casting couch in movies, Priyanka said on the upcoming talent-based reality show, India's Next Superstars, men also go through casting couch. Rupees 5 crore for a 5-minute performance at an awards event. Actress Priyanka Chopra says she finds such talk funny as the boys who get ridiculous number of zeros on their checks are never asked such questions. Taking a dig at reports that she charged Rs 5 crore for a 5-minute performance at the Zee Cine Awards earlier this month in Mumbai, she said, "It's not about whether I want a car or want so many zeros on my check. For me, it has always been bigger than that. There is a bigger picture. But it was funny because there are so many people who talk about the kind of numbers that are apparently get 4 certain minutes of my time. The boys are never asked this question. Their zeros are ridiculous. Have you even seen the zeros that they get on their checks? We should be celebrating that at least there is one girl who has gone out there." India's Next Superstars, which will feature filmmakers Karan Johar and Rohit Shetty as judges, will give a chance to commoners to make it to the big screen.